Hey guys, it's me, PTC Pat, and as you know, I'm a big fan of Rollercoin, where, of course, they have a great milestone achieved. Let's go check it out. As I have multiple movies about this, let's go just show a little bit how to do. You can see there now have 1 million Rollercoiners. You can see that I'm number 775, and there's like two, now there's like 1 million miners that's giving a whole lot of percentages. So let's go buy them. As you can see, I don't have enough funds. I have 132 RLT. So let me get some Dogecoins, guys. Let's press deposit. Let's copy the address. And let's go to Binance. As I got some BTC, let's do Doge BTC, guys. I will need to buy some Doge. It doesn't say how much Doge I'm buying. So let's just first do it like this. 1500. And how much do I need? 1752. So then there would be something like this. 128 Doge. Then would be something like this. 192 Doge. I don't really know exactly how much, guys. So let's just do this. We're going to the overzicht. As you can see that I needed to buy 1752 doges to make sure that I have enough. Also take an account for the transaction cost. I believe I'm there, and I'm going to show you how to deposit some Dogecoin to Rollercoin. You can see I got 1861, so that must be enough, of course. Let's go check the address book. I already have my Rollercoin address here, and of course you can see that it's the same address. Let's just check one time. FYT, FYT. Jij bent de beste, schatje. DH7, DH7. You can see it's this one. So let's say I want to put in, I did a little bit Dogecoin extra. So 1760. I'm going to do even more. 1760 Dogecoins. I don't know how much it's going to ask to cost. 5 Doge calculated in. So let's just do that. Let's say, okay, guys, we're going to do this. Are you sure you want to do this address? And I am sure I want to do that address. I saved it. So let's press continue. Press here to get the code. Then we're going to my Gmail. And of course, then I'm going to show you a little movie about me playing Rollercoin, showing how it works, of course. And why I think this might be a great thing for you to do also. Let's put on my air conditioning as my fiance just brought it. So it might make a little bit of sound, but it's definitely worth it as the world here is, oh, it's blowing ice. Oh my God, guys, I love it. So promotion video. 517709, 517709, 517709. Google verification code. Let's do this, guys. And then must wait for my Google code. That will be like 27111. 2711. Okay, 3. Enter. Where it will say that 1700 Dogecoins have been sent to my address. I'm going to send this picture 1 second to my fiance. Then I'm going to ask her if she can put it online. And then I'm going to mijn vriendinnetje. Then I'm going to put 1 second Binance. Binance 500 and okay, 560 Dogecoin to Rollercoin. Buy a million miner. Buy 2 million miners. Okay then. And of course, guys, as you know it, I'm a little bit horny for my views and my likes. And then I'm going to do like this. Then I'm going to go to Facebook. And I'm going to place it also on the Facebook with boom, 600 to Rollercoin miners. And then let's go do like this. I'm gonna copy my Rollercoin referral address. This one is going to be put in a moment. Then go here. Rollercoin buying 2-1 million miners playing games and earning crypto. Earning crypto. Earning crypto. Go away, Jos. I'm almost deleting you. Free crypto playing games. Investing for passive without playing. And then like this. And guys, let me show you guys Rollercoin while we're waiting for the funds to reflect in my account. And of course, there are multiple ways we can do to make sure that we are earning. Oh my God, this thing is really amazing. Check it out, guys. Check it out. It's blowing air. You can't see it in the picture. Maybe if I do it like this, 1 second. No, you don't see it, but it's blowing cold air. It's blowing like there's ice inside. So it's blowing like pieces of ice. Oh, that's my green screen. Yeah, let me share my screen again, guys. It will take a little bit for Rollercoin to reflect, the funds to reflect. We can check it like this. You can see like if we pending. You can see the funds are here pending. And we're going to buy 2 miners, guys. Let me first stake you on a tour on Rollercoin. Let's go do a little bit of 2048 coins. If you're wondering on how to make funds from playing Rollercoin, well, you're watching the right movie, guys. Let's check it out. You can see that I will also take down some of the tabs I got open because I have so many things open. My computer's getting laggy. I've got that tip from somebody else. It said, guy, you must close a little bit some tabs because your computer is a little bit laggy and it's not doing great in the movies. So let's just go a little bit like this. Let's go a little bit like this. Still keeping the cookie swap open. How is cookie doing? 1 second, guys. Checking for the cookies. Damn, cookie must go up again. As you can see here, I'm in the non-natives, you know, like I'm earning cookies. Like this is $2 here. I said $2 here. This is like $1.50. Okay, let's go back to this. This is like Bejeweled. And we're almost going to buy 2 miners, guys. So let's check it out here. And of course, I show in my YouTube, I started this game as zero to hero, you know. I had no funds to invest. I was a little bit poor. I had no funds to invest. And I just made money with this project to invest in other projects. In total, I've earned like $4,000 or something with Rollercoin, which I also showed to the people. And that's what I just paid out, you know, like paid out, invested. I invested, over time I invest a lot more as I was like, I'm from the, how you say it? Recompounding. I'm trying to become financially free for many years to come. So for me, it's a big part that I reinvest, and then I hope that the project stays. I don't have a crystal ball, so I can never tell if a project stays, if a project is honest, how it's going to be. But the only thing I can do is put a whole lot of time and effort in it and making sure that I will not be poor anymore in the future. So yeah, some people hating on me, some people loving on me. I just make sure that I explain what I do to who wants to know. So that's a little bit story about me. Let's go check this one. This is a little hamster that's going to jump. So you can see it here. And of course, I've played these games many, many times. There was a time when I had totally no funds. I was doing this as my job, you know. Like I said, I was just trying to make a whole lot of money. And yeah, with me having no funds to invest, I didn't beg other people for, can you send me money? Can you send me money? I just try and find ways that I can earn money. Let's check it out. No, the Dogecoin is not there yet. So we're going to do another game. And with Rollercoin, as you can see, it is more than just a game, guys. You earn 25 of what your people earn. So if you get a couple active people, you're going to earn 25% of what they earn. If you get a couple people that will invest under you and they will buy a miner, they will have the passive income forever, you know? What does that mean? That means that you will also earn forever on them. As long as they just get the, how you say it, as long as they just get, you keep renewing energy. They don't even have to play games. They just have to press like once in every 5 days for, yeah, getting new energy. So it's not really, I don't listen to people complaining, yeah, this and that, I have to play games. No, it's your own decision. You decide when you earn, you decide how much you earn. I just show how you can earn. And people say, yeah, Pat, you're earning thousands of dollars a day. Why are you showing these free to earn, free to play games? Well, guys, it's really simple. I also started from poverty. I started from being homeless. So why do I show these things? I'm not forgetting my roots. I don't forget where I'm coming from. And I don't forget that not everybody has the possibility to invest. It's simple. It's the simplest truth. Not everybody can invest. Not everybody has the funds or the possibility to invest. Those people also deserve a way to earn. So if you are motivated, I can make you earn. That's my motto. It's been that like that from the beginning. And everybody who doesn't like it, they can just delete my YouTube. I don't really care. And those that do like it, I say, welcome aboard the money-making family. I believe the Dogecoin is here, but let me just do 3 more games so I'm getting that new computer. So everybody can see how to get a new computer. Oh, 4 more games, I see. And then after that, we are going to buy 2 miners, guys. That's like $666. But I say it's worth it. Why is it worth it? Well, because I'm really busy with other games, really busy with other things like building a team, teaching people how to do this, things like that. And I don't really have time to play games anymore all day. Although I had to say that it was a lot relaxed to just play games all day. But yeah, I don't really have the time for that anymore. But still, I would like to grow with Rollercoin. As Rollercoin is now 3 years old, they now have 1 million people. They've been delivering as they promised, as they were to from the beginning. What makes me feel trusted and what I invest now in Rollercoin, let's say in a couple of years, Rollercoin is still going crazy and I already earn my money back. I can just say like, okay, I'm building a team. I'm helping other people grow. Makes me feel good. And of course, yeah, I can just make money from Rollercoin all the time. My goal is to fill up those rooms. You know that I have all the miners. That's my goal. And there's like 2 or 3 more rooms that I must unlock then. So it will take me some time. But like I said, it's a long-term plan for me. You can see that 1 million miners. I'm going to buy it in a little bit, guys. So I need 2 more games. And then we're going to start, guys. Let's go do this one, as it's a quick one. This is Bejeweled. We're bejeweling. So yeah, it's like what I say to the people is really simple. It is the year 2021. Being poor is a choice. A lot of people hate me for talking like this, but it is the truth. If I can change my life from the homeless shelter, well, then somebody who has a home and who just has no funds can really do it. I started with surveys. I started with PTC sites. That's why it's the name PTC Pet. I was watching free advertisement from the one side, sending people from the one side to the other side and doing that like every day. I was clicking, clicking, clicking till I couldn't click no more. And yeah, it's like you decide your own motivation. You decide the outcome of your life. If you want to change it, there are many possibilities. What does make me tired is I got many people, they're coming to me in the private and they say, yeah, you make enough money, just send me $5. And just send me $5. You won't even miss it, just send it. And then they say, well, I can help you earn like this. I can help you earn like this. And they go like, I don't want it. I just want $5. And then they think, oh my God, just. And I'm not going to say what, but then I really think, damn, stupid people. So yeah, it's like I said, everybody must make their own decision. You can see that my ranking has risen now. But we're going to buy the miners, guys. I don't know in how much minutes we are in the moment. You can see that I've got a new computer. Collect my reward. Let's go and buy the miner, guys. This is a special moment again, as I never had that miner before. You can see that I'm going to buy some RLT. This is my RLT. I'm going to buy it with Dogecoin, where I have 1,893 Dogecoins. I don't know how much I sent. Oh, I have 1,718 Dogecoins. Okay, 1,797 is going to buy this LLT. That makes me have 606 tokens. Oh my God, I have too short, guys. I have too short to buy two miners. Well, let's go back to Binance. Binance, I'm still going to buy one miner in the moment, but I believe I just have to send a little bit more. As Rollercoin is asking more worth for my less worth for my Dogecoin or more, I don't know exactly. Let's just quickly send this one. I sent 1,755 Dogecoins. That should have been enough. Then I'm going to, how much do I have left? Dogecoin. How much do I have left? 100 Dogecoins. 1 second, guys. Let me first just buy the miner and then I'm going to send this one. So you can see that I have like a 500-600 LLT. I'm going to buy here. We're going to go to the get limited miner. And then I'm going to press this button. I'm going to buy the miner. Are you sure? I am sure. It is a successful purchase. So I'm going to my house. You can see it here. I'm going to my house. And then I'm going to place the items panel. You can see it here, the 1 million miner. And it's placed. You can see that my ranking here is my total power has gone up with 1 Petra hash. And I'm going to need 100 more Dogecoins. Let's see how much I need more. It's like I'm not so good with the calculator, so I'm going to use the calculator. So that is 333 minus 269 is 64 Dogecoin. Let's put on 80 before it goes. Like 256 Dogecoins I am still needing. So let's go to Classical. Then we're going to trade a little bit again. Then we're going to put in Doge. Doge BTC. How much Doge I got left? There's 100. And let's just buy this one. I need like 256 Doge. Buy from the market. Just buy with 100%. That will give me 193 Doge coins. That must be enough. As I got like 300 in the moment, then I'm going to the Binance, going to the wallets. They're asking a little bit more than the price of Dogecoin is, but still, I said I was going to buy two miners. And I don't like it when I have just like $270 in a Rollercoin. So I'm just going to send it. Let's do it like this. Send the maximum. And go like this, continue, just like I did before. Now I'm going to go to the Gmail again. This is a little bit a longer movie than was expected. Mostly because my cheap Dutch ass is always sending too short amounts. And Rollercoin asking too much, I believe, but that's a story for another movie. So 028997. 028997. Yep. And then go to the Binance one. 0251. I'm going to show you an updated ranking. 117. Enter. Okay, send. Yep, it's on its way. And then I'm going to show you my updated ranking. You can see now I'm number 533 from the 1 million people that are playing this game. So yeah, like I showed, I'm still making signups. I'm still spreading the word about it. Oh, didn't make any today. Oh, yesterday I made 2 signups. On June 13, I did a little advertisement. I made 25 signups. You can see it here, like 0, 3, 8, 25. 5. Oh, you can also see it here. Like in this week, I made 43 signups, got 1,746 signups. You can see I'm earning some Rollercoin tokens. My upline must be really happy with me. I earned like $430 from Rollercoin in dollars. I earned 3,100 Dogecoins. I earned a bunch of Ethereum. And of course, I earned like 10 times that from playing games. So let's continue this movie as we're waiting for the roller coin, the Dogecoin to reflect. And then I'm going to finish my movie. You can see here that it is accrued. And then I'm finished with Rollercoin. I had to make another movie because I'm all the time making farming. I'm all the time doing many things. And I like a breaker sometimes also. And this is just like not really testing my brain. Let's call it like that. It's just like me, like pew, 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 pew. Me shooting an alien, pew, pew, pew. So yeah, I got myself a new desk chair. So I'm going to put that up also in a little bit with my fiance, as my gladiator chair has scammed me. He was breaking down after a month or so, not even a month, I think. So that's like $200 down the drain, where these $666 are going to earn me money back. So yeah, that's a little bit something I love in life. Investing money that earns me back. And you know, it's just really simple that I also am not like a magical with a crystal ball. I also do investments that, yeah, that go wrong. Yesterday I got, I was in a couple projects that was attacked by a flash loan. It hurts me also. Made me want to cry, but I didn't, you know. So let's check if the Dogecoin's already there. I just did a BTC withdrawal. So let's go check it out. Go home. You can see that now I'm 532 of the website. I want to be the top 500, so it's still not showing. You can see that it's sent to the same address. It has no confirmations yet. Got no Dogecoin left there. Delete and delete this one, and we're waiting for pending. You can see it's pending now. And like if I said I would want to buy with Ethereum, it's also possible. I couldn't do like this. Like I could buy for LLT with my Ethereum. I can also play a little bit more and earn some more Ethereum. I can also switch my things, so I'm earning LLT. This is like 2 cents, 2 cents every 10 minutes. I could switch to Ethereum, I could switch to Dogecoin, I can switch to BTC. It depends on what I'm doing, but I am hunting for those miners. Like you can see it here. I can buy a whole new room. I can buy 2 more new rooms. So I have to place all those rooms filled with racks and miners, and I still got room here, so I'm not buying a new room yet. I didn't do the pre-sale. I wish I did with that. But yeah, then I didn't. Yeah, I had no much. Yeah, I didn't have the funds yet to buy the Rollercoin pre-sale. So learned from it. That's why we're making a whole lot of money now. I'm joining pre-sales. I'm helping companies to start up, making advertisements. So it is a choice, like I said. We're waiting a little bit for the funds to reflect. Then we're going to buy the miner, the second miner. And then I'm going offline, guys. But then I got my first movie already up, and it's just 10 before 1. Let's wait for it to reflect. And it's not there yet. So let's just go and do a little game again. You can see that I'm now ranking number 532. As I told you, I would like to be in the top 500. That makes me be in the top 1% or something, I believe. So yeah, it makes me feel good about myself. And of course, it gives something to boost about, you know. If you have any questions, of course, feel free to relate below my movie. I'm here to make sure everybody understands. Almost there, waiting for it to have some confirmations. Then we're going to buy. And then it's the next step. Let's show you guys this one also. And they're saying that the miners we buy, the special edition miners, like the 3 years and anniversary miner, and of course the roller coin miner of 1 million people, they're saying they have special powers and they're going to be, yeah, released in the next update. So I'm wondering what it is, because I got a couple special miners, and I would love to know what is their superpower. Wish I got some superpowers also, but yeah, you can't always got what you want. So as you can see, this level's cleared. We do gain power. We gain some more power. And of course, when doing that, you make sure that the Dogecoin's coming. You make sure that you claim it as it verifies and your daily income rises. Let's go home again. Then we're going to press it here. Then we're gonna go and do this one, do the maximum, and will give me 76 Rollercoin tokens, RLT. Will give me 345 RLTs. Then we're going to the main page. You can see only for 2 weeks, there's a 1 million miners event. And from the 1500 in total, there is 807 left. So let's buy another one. Then I got two of them. And that means that there's 806 left. Block rewards, 30 RLT. And let's go place it again. Let's go like this. Oh, let's go like this. And you can see that I bought quite some special miners. I got like the Doge miner, that was 300 Doge when Doge was rising. This is the 3 years miners, and I got 2 1 million miners. Let me take a snapshot again. Let me do it like this. Wait, let me do one thing different. Let me do it like this, as people see that it's me. A little bit to the side. Then I do like this. And then I copy it, as this will be my thumbnail for my movie. And I want to thank everybody for watching. This is, of course, PTC Pet from the Netherlands showing you how he's making money. And, of course, explaining the world how to do the same. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and be blessed, everybody.